We're gonna start this off on the right foot for once. Do you have any idea who I am?
No.
No, I don't.
Of course.
Look at
a little bit.
I'm Jimmy Houston.
Oh.
Do you have any idea who I am? Do you have any idea who I am? Do you know who I am?
How old are you?
Yeah.
93 this month.
You're 93?
Do you believe in Bessie?
Do I believe in what?
No, I don't know what that is.
Yeah.
You know about it?
Oh, yeah. I believe everything in the Loch Ness.
No, I haven't seen her. You don't believe in it?
No. Nothing but God. Let me show you something. You don't believe it. Watch this.
Don't hurt yourself. The guy that works here, he's 93 years old. He says he got his leg eaten off by a Bessie.
Ah.
Can I knock on it? Do you believe in ghosts?
You betcha.
No.
Ghosts? I don't know.
I'm just saying.
You know what I'm just saying? You say you don't believe, but you really do.
Well.
Yeah, you do.
I'm Michael, and you are watching Eerie Extreme.
Just kind of interpret what I'm saying. I'm gonna go grab my Spirit Box SB11 and head down to Union Station to see if I can pick up any good EVP.
Sounds like you're gonna go down there and get something cold to drink.
I'm 93 and I can do anything and everything anybody else can do.
You are talking about ghosts.
Really?
Yeah.
How do you know that?
Union Station is haunted.
True or false? What is a ghost's favorite color?
True.
I guess that's not true.
I'm Edward, and I'm watching them. I'm taking care of this place right here.
Give us the scary ghost laugh.
I'm Mom, and you're watching Eerie Extreme.
Ooh.